And the real issue is here is that we can't continue to be amazed with individuals and their appearances and the way that they speak. You know, this one, he pronounces his ayin correctly. He pronounces his ha correctly. So, subhanAllah, he must know what he's talking about. He must be religious. He must have deen. We need to get past that and understand that the way that people sound and the way that people look don't really tell us about their religion. But it's their level of taqwa and piety and what they practice from the sunnah that tells us about whether or not an individual really is religious or not. What we see from this individual, not necessarily what we hear.